What's good, your boy Don Cleo? We're here to react to the new trailer. It was at Lionsgate. Borderlands. We got another game film. We know the history of those type of fucking movies. They revealed some of the cast in the teaser, so I kind of know who's in there, but I didn't see the full trailer. Let's get into it. It's going to be interesting. Borderlands. Yeah, Jodie Foster.
Uh-oh. God, I hate this planet.
I don't know her.
Would you look at that? A ladder! Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of...
Yeah.
Well, destiny awaits.
Kevin Hart? Yeah, legend chasing the box office numbers.
There's this massive treasure hidden in some secret vault.
It's not Jumanji.
And if you go hunting for it, you'd better take any help you can get. Because it's on the weirdest, most dangerous...
They got the villains
dumpster
right.
...dumpster fire of a world in the universe.
God, I hate this planet.
What is that smell?
Two failed from that list.
Ew! Put the window up.
I don't want to.
Roll the window up. Roll
it up.
It's pee. It's pee.
Why do you think it's called piss wash? How did it get the name?
It's in my mouth.
Do you know how many people have died? Looking for this vault?
We have something they don't, baby girl.
Okay.
What?
Major issues.
They definitely keen on that they got the enemy.
Time to make it rain! With your body parts!
On the weaponry.
We're not talking minimal explosions!
I said no explosions!
Jack Black. Oh, he's a damn robot. Never don't know this story. We already know.
Open the door. I needed a gun.
So you asked for it.
There's only one of you in the world, and you're special.
Uh-oh.
Kill them all. What's happening right now?
I'm expelling the excess lead. I can't go if you're looking at me. Actually, scrap that. I can. I really can. Actually, it's helping.
Are we really waiting for this to finish?
Keep looking at me.
Okay. That's fucking Borderlands. No, bitch. Stupid. Alright. So that's fucking Borderlands. The movie. Thoughts off top, I think is a fucking money grab. Especially with the casting of Kevin Hart, you would think, I don't know, they think this session of fucking Jumanji reboot, I don't know, I'm not feeling him in this movie. This became goofy. You already can see that they trying to go for the comedic part of this film. I guess geographically or stage design, it looks like a wasteland. That's probably the only Borderlands I played was the wasteland. Never completed it. But that's the vibes I'm getting from this trailer. The uniqueness of the guns. The guns is always a uniqueness. Even though, hold on.
It's pee. It's pee.
Why do you think it's called piss wash? How did it get the name?
It's in my mouth.
All right, brothers. the vehicles to, I think you can travel, yeah, you can have, but it's the weaponry that I'm more interested in, because there's a lot in there, different type of weapons in there. We'll see. Oh, I don't know about that dinosaur. Oh, that looks so generic. Yeah, that looks terrible. It doesn't even look like a real fossil. They could have AI'd some shit better than it. I guess. And video game films don't have a good track record, and I think this is on that same realm of not doing well. This is like a 5. I'm like not super excited. I'm not a super Borderlands fan of the game, so it didn't like fucking jump out. It didn't jump out and jump out to me like as a must see or excitement. So wasn't enthused. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. Borderlands. We got another failure coming. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see the names if they can attract some fucking box office sales. I don't think so. I'm betting my money on air. Let me think. I'll highlight you on the next video. That's Borderlands for you. Peace.